What are wall framing top plates? They are actually the pieces of the walls that are at the very top. And you can see here the arrows pointing to the bottom top plate. There are two top plates in most walls, and this is basically to get a tie. You want to get a nice tie in any breaks in the wall, which we'll go over that later also. Here you can see again the bottom of a different wall, and they are used to connect the wall studs. Here's a view of the upper top plate, which is often referred to as just the top plate. A lot of times when you're building walls, at least the people I worked with, we just referred to these as the top plates. We didn't really, you know, hey, you got to nail the bottom plate before you nail the top plate. We never really went over that. I guess it was something we knew. Now, if you look closely, this top plate has not been nailed off completely yet. You will need to make sure that the plates line up. Make sure that you don't nail them off center. Line them up as best as you possibly can, and try to use the straightest materials for your top plates. Also, your bottom plates usually get bolted down or get nailed down. You can really do a lot of adjustment on the bottom, because you could nail it every few feet and it's not going to be going anywhere, but you're not going to have that same option with a top plate. So make sure you use the straightest possible materials you can. And usually for these, the plates usually connect with 16D framing nails. We used to use green vinyl sinkers, and we would nail two for 2x4s, and then three. We would use three for each 2x6.